Living on the edge. It's a serious adventure.